My period is getting closer together. I cannot stand this anymore.
As if it was not already inconvenient enough.
What can I do? What should I do?
Change family planning methods.
I'm serious. I need a real answer.
So am I. If you naturally have a long cycle and take pills, your body may have trouble adapting to the artificial rhythm and have two periods or just bleed at seemingly random.
That sounds like a bad horror movie plot.
Crack.com had a contest for underappreciated horror movies. One of them was Waiting for the Pregnancy Test.
I'm not pregnant. I really do not think that's the cause.
If you had a light period because the pregnancy started and then miscarried a week or two later, you'd have bleeding twice within 2 or 3 weeks.
I do not think that's it.
Now we're getting hormonal.
I'm not hormonal. And do not say women are hysterical because of their uterus, uteri, whatever the proper term is, which is the origin of the term hysterical.
What I meant is that the problem could be a hormonal imbalance. Whether it is your thyroid or ovaries, I have no idea.
PCOS, polycystic ovarian syndrome, usually causes your periods to stop.
Depends on the locations of the cysts and how your body reacts to them. On the upside, if you do get pregnant, it is more likely to be multiples.
I do not consider that a perk.
Another possibility is that you are entering menopause. You do not have multiple periods but do get spotting between periods.
And that looks like my periods are getting closer together.
And with the perimenopause phase, they can actually get closer together.
What causes that?
The same hormonal fluctuations that cause hot flashes. The body cannot quite follow its old rhythm, so you get shorter cycles.